Litchfield is Low Country Golf. The oldest country club in the Litchfield and Pawleys Island area, this course is steeped in history to say the least. Its setting is pristine, as we know this area of South Carolina to be. One is struck by the precision of the layout when winding through this magnificent course. Its maintenance and conditioning are second to none. Opened in 1966, Litchfield remains today the exemplary accomplishment it was then, receiving countless accolades through the years, including one of the world's 50 best by Condé Nast Traveler. Litchfield will not disappoint. Litchfield's hole 17 may appear unassuming, but be cautious. Water rises on both sides of the fairway, and the seemingly sedate green is not only fronted with sand, but is a challenge in of itself. The south end of Myrtle Beach is about being different, and you'll find Litchfield lives up to that promise.